Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Saudi Arabia military base in Yemen blown up by ballistic missile as Iran war continues. A Saudi Arabian military base has been blown apart by a ballistic missile fired by armed forces in Yemen, it has been reported. Houthi forces in the war-torn country said that their efforts to attack the Al Jarba military base had been successful. They said the attack was aimed at Saudi Arabia in retaliation to their military actions in Yemen. Human Rights Watch have condemned the Houthis' attack but have said that Saudi Arabia must also stop using violence on innocent civilians in the country. Sarah Leah Whitson, Middle East Director for the organization, said, "Just as unlawful coalition airstrikes don't justify the Houthis' indiscriminate attacks, the Saudis can't use Houthi rockets to justify impeding life-saving goods for Yemen's civilian population. Millions of Yemenis are said to be in need of humanitarian aid after finding themselves in the crossfire of the conflict." The Yemeni Ministry of Human Rights said last week that as many as 600,000 civilians had died in the war over the past 3 years. The successful attack on the military base comes just days after Saudi Arabia successfully intercepted another attempted missile launch. Yemen's Saba news agency, run by the Iran-backed Houthis, said the missile had been fired at a Saudi National Guard base in Najran, just over the border from Yemen where a Saudi-led coalition has intervened against the insurgents. Abbas said the attack had caused deaths among Saudi forces but provided no details. Last week the UN Security Council condemned in the strongest possible terms multiple missile attacks launched by the Houthis on Saudi territory, saying they posed a threat to regional security. In one of the biggest such attacks yet, Saudi forces last weekend said they intercepted 7 missiles fired by rebels toward cities including Riyadh, killing 1 person. Riyadh and Tehran are carrying out a proxy war in the country, causing havoc. Iran and Saudi Arabia are involved in a tussle for power in the Middle East and have used Yemen as their battleground. Saudi Arabia have previously blamed Iran for the Houthi fighters' actions. Last year they said the actions of the Houthis were a clear act of aggression by Iran and could rise to be considered an act of war. Iran has always denied arming the Houthi militants and suggested their ballistic missiles have been locally produced. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.